Let's do this.
Thank you.
this way. I have to stop meeting with this.
Thank you.
Thanks. Two of us, two of them. More of a fair fight.
Their numbers are much depleted, thanks to you. We shall end this threat and keep Cyan safe. She speaks as the shamans do. Only clearer. There's an echo of my sister in her.
Take care of each other, Artok.
Farewell.
Thank you. I heard. Aratak told me about Araya.
I'm sorry, Neltuk.
No apologies. Aratak said that in the end, she was filled with the blue light. She got what she always wanted, didn't she? Each time I doubt my way forward, I think I should seek her guidance. And then I remember. The only guidance I'll receive is my own. Which will have to be good enough. There's much to do.
The Fireclaws. Aratak asked me to help hunt them down.
It's a dire task, but it occupies my attention, so I suppose I'm grateful for it. My scouts have tracked them across the cut.
I've already found the Fireclaws in Altuk. It's over.
That's it, then. That's the last of the Daemon's work washed away. The last notes of Araya's song sung. The cut is a safer place to live because of what you've accomplished. And now it's time to start anew.
I'm glad I could be a part of it.
As are we all, Aloy. Thank you.